There needs to be a lot more support given by those that of us that are currently in the sector. So being mentors outside of just being a mentor professionally, but culturally as well, and how we can support our beginning teachers and those coming into the profession with te reo Māori and giving them a bit of guidance, but also that sense of ako where it's back and forth as well.